Breaking news we're following. The body of a missing Antioch man, 24-year-old Thomas Howe, has been recovered from the Des Plaines River. He had disappeared after a crash January 22nd on the Tri-State Tollway near Libertyville. Police say a kayaker on the river spotted a jacket on the shoreline, and after multiple searches, divers located the body today.